Up tonight at a rally to support NFL players who want to take a knee during the national anthem. The rally was held this afternoon at Piedmont Park. About 100 people showed up in support of the athletes who want to exercise their First Amendment rights. Earlier this year, the NFL said any player who took a knee would be suspended for 4 games. Well, they have since put that policy on hold while the NFL and the players' union iron out the details to that agreement. A few